Ok. Just look around. I'm hoarding or something. Toilet paper. Yeah. Iranian toilet paper is really tricky because Iranians don't use toilet paper, they use water. So for a variety of other things, you may need toilet paper. Otherwise, you're fine. The bike is just doesn't work these days. Even this is a New Year holiday, still, and with the lockdown order, still lots of people come here to just shop. Let me just try to maybe turn this stupid thing. Okay, I had to pay a lot for the Iranian no lead gasoline. This is a double price of the ordinary gasoline, but anyway, it's worth, I mean, it's worth. Oh, what the fuck, what the hell is wrong with my English? Anyway, so I'm hoarding. I'm doing something, and it's going fine. This is one of those messages, how to do your own hygiene during the coronavirus pandemic. This is the Iranian skyline, Tehran skyline. Even with the corona and whatever, it's still polluted because, as you can see, people don't stay indoors, and there's still lots of people out of the town in their own vacation or traveling, tripping away or whatever. But if they come, they're gonna be really, I mean, it is as of expectation, they're gonna be a shortage of the groceries and basic foods. So that is the reason I'm hoarding, and I'm sure the Iranians are like, you know, they're not gonna help me in case of the shortage of the foods. I'm just shopping for basic groceries, nothing more than that. And still, it's a buzzing thing is going on in this country. Anyway, I'm sorry, I'm just really distracted as always. I have to shut down my camera. This is gonna be crazy. Thanks for watching.